Degenerative disc disease refers to damage that occurs in the intervertebral disc due to aging. This condition can be associated with a wide variety of specific pain symptoms. Patients may experience a localized stabbing pain, while others have a more general and widespread pain. Degenerative disc disease patients may also experience a lack of feeling and prickly sensations. Some patients experience pain that extends from their back all the way down into their extremities. There are a variety of therapeutic modalities for relieving the pain associated with degenerative disc disease. However, patients that are not experiencing severe symptoms are encouraged to use conventional or self-administered therapies, such as physical therapy, chiropractic care, and medications. The use of targeted exercises, routine stretches, and low-impact aerobic conditioning often benefits patients with degenerative disc disease. Chronic or severe pain can be addressed by other types of treatments, such as epidural steroid injections, TENS units, spinal cord stimulation, and even emerging techniques like regenerative stem cell therapies are being performed in many trials. Finding a doctor who uses a comprehensive approach to attack your pain from many angles is always the best option.